Hello and welcome to the Mental Health Hotline. If you are obsessive compulsive, press 1 repeatedly. If you are codependent, ask someone to press 2 for you. If you have multiple personalities, press 3, 4, 5, and 6. If you are paranoid, we know what you are and what you want. Stay on the line and we'll trace your call. If you're delusional, press 7 and your call will be transferred to the mothership. If you are schizophrenic, listen carefully and a small voice will tell you which number to press. If you are depressive, it doesn't matter which number you press, no one will answer you. If you are dyslexic, press 69696969. If you have a nervous disorder, please fidget with the hash key until the beep. After the beep, please wait for the beep. If you have a short-term memory loss, please try your call again later. And if you have low self-esteem, hang up. All our operators are too busy to talk to you.
You are my Larsen, my Henrik Larsen. You makes me happy when skies are grey. We went for Shearer, but he's a wanker. So please don't take my Larsen away. He's a great player. And I don't know, I see him in a few matches, and so if I go here, it's all to remember. You are my Larsen, my Henrik Larsen.
Hello, let's hope it's like that again tonight. Talman here. Sorry about that terrible singing there, but it's the thought that counts, folks. Here's another brilliant tune from Declan McGoughlin. Remember, freedom's not a t-shirt, folks.
It's more than just a word. You can see its tracks upon the backs backs of the poor in the world. Some cents in the mountains high up in the sky. The kids go looking for it where the supermarkets die. It will not be there when you go looking. How much will it be if you need more? How long before the soldiers on your TV look just like the soldiers at your door? Freedom's not the brave new world that holds a smoking gun. Standing at the border where its bravest work is done. Freedom's not in lines of three through dirty trenches to victory. The kings, the queens, the heads of state, the drunken songs that are sung with hate. Maybe it's the arms of a lover.
Issue of Freedom and T-shirts, just to let you know, folks, that there was an anarchist bookshop, the oldest anarchist bookshop in Europe, I think. It's 100 and odd years old. It's called Freedom Books. They're also the publisher of the AFA book, Beating the Fascists. And the bookshop was firebombed recently, causing extensive damage to the electrics and the insides. And several groups use that bookshop. And to their credit, Sabcat.com, Sabcat, the anarchist T-shirt printers, have produced a T-shirt in aid of Freedom, Freedom Books. So, Declan says Freedom's not a T-shirt, but it is. Here's another good tune.
When I was young and I was in my day, I could steal what woman's heart there was away. Sing and dance into the dawning, blaze a trail into the morning, long before I was the man you see today. And I was born beneath the stars that promised all. I could have lived my life between Cork, Cove and Yall. But the wheel of fortune took me, and from the highest point she shook me. By the bottle live and by the bottle I shall fall. But there in the mirror on the wall, I see the dream is fading from the contender to the brawl. The ring, the rose, the matador is raving. And when I die, I'll die a drunk down on the street. You can count me out to ten, in clear defeat. Wrap the starry plow around me, and let the piper's air resound me, and there I'll rest until the Lord of a lover me. But there in the mirror on the wall, I see the dream is fading from the contender to the brawl. The ring, the rose, the matador is raving. Wrap the starry plow around me, and let the piper's air resound me, and there I'll rest until the Lord of a lover me. Wrap the starry plow around me, and let the piper's air resound me, and there I'll rest until the Lord of a lover me.
Paul McGrath with the Contender. Never knew Paul McGrath could sing. Okay, folks, a reminder about that t-shirt. Sabcat.com is the name of the website. That's S-A-B-C-A-T, Sabcat.com. And you can buy the t-shirt that's in aid of Freedom Bookshop and Freedom Publishers, whose premises were firebombed by person or persons unknown. The last time the bookshop was attacked, it wasn't quite as bad, the damage, but it was fascists who attacked them before, and the fascists are in the frame again this time. Okay. Ron Kavanagh, or alias Ron Kavanagh. Here's one of his songs. Well, it's actually somebody else's song he's covering, but this is a good one.
Everywhere, hoping that they'll go away. If I had a rocket launcher, if I had forces of the crown to capture the orange, white and green bombarder, double and sound. And in 21, Britannia tons were forced to earn their pay when the black and tans like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. They burned their way through Munster and they laid Leinster on the rack. Through Connacht and through Ulster marched those men in brown and black. They shot down women and children in their own barbaric way, and the black and tans like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. They hanged young Kevin Barry High, a lad of just 18 years. Cork City's flames lit up the sky, but our brave boys knew no fear. And the Cork Brigade with hand grenades and ambush waits and lay in the blackened sands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. They were gods, taken out and shot by our brave and our fearless few. Sean Tracy, Penny Lacy, and Tom Barry's gallant crew. But we're not free yet, we won't forget until our dying day. Of the black sands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. How the blackened sands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA.
Three in a row there, that was Ron Kavanagh with Rocket Launcher, the Hudson Falcons with Come Out You Black and Tans, and Gary Ogg and Sean Lyons with the Rifles of the IRA. Well, until you don't get your standard fare here, so here's something else to make you think, one for the Proclaimers.
Tell a meaning of a word like serene. I got some old grief when I was 16. I can tell the difference between margarine and butter. I can see Saskatchewan without starting to stutter. But I
aprendimos a quererte desde la histórica altura donde el sol de tu bravura le puso un cerco a la muerte. Aquí se queda la clara, la entrañable transparencia de tu querida presencia, comandante Che Guevara. Vienes quemando la brisa con soles de primavera para plantar la bandera con la luz de tu sonrisa.
Songs here, you get international music and something a bit different, hopefully, to get you a wider range of music. And going back to the traditional theme, here's a wee gem that I found on the internet, on YouTube. Have a listen to this, it's excellent.
The bug sign man is the man for me. He's caught recruiting in the RUC. He was the bug sign man. Steady on your aim with a petrol bomb. Don't throw it on till the peelers come. I am the bug sign man. to Belfast town. Now the specials came. They looked at the sky and it started to rain. With the greetings, steady on your aim. With a petrol bomb, don't throw it on till the peelers come. I am the bogside man. Specials came in brown and black. Your granny ran out and they all ran back. She married the bogside man. Steady on your aim with a petrol bomb. Don't throw it on till the peelers come. I am the bogside man. We're all browned off with the midnight raids. Every man to the barricade. We are the bogside men. Steady on your aim with a petrol bomb. Don't throw it on till the peelers come. I am the bogside man. The bogside now has been set free. The rats have left with the RUC. We are the bogside men. Steady on your aim with a petrol bomb. Don't throw it on till the peelers come. I am the bogside man. For a house they'll tell you all to save. You'll get a tent or a bloody cave in the bogside. Steady on your aim with a petrol bomb. Don't throw it on till the peelers come. I am the bogside man. I haven't a change of a shirt or coat. There'll be a change when I get me vote. I am the bogside man. Steady on your aim with a petrol bomb. Don't throw it on till the peelers come. I am the bogside man.
Far across the sea, when the devil got a hold of me, he wouldn't set me free. So he get me sold for ransom. I'm a sailor man from Glasgow town. I'm going to swirl around and round. He's the meanest thing that I have found. And I'll make days of wandering. And I could see his evil eyes as then he took me by surprise. Take me to your paradise. I want to see the jungle. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Here we go again. We on the road again. We on the road again. We're on our way to paradise. We love the jungle gee. That's where the lion sleeps. Place in paradise. Graffiti on the walls as the sun was going down. I said graffiti on the wall.
Our sense.
Graffiti on the wall. It says we're magic, graffiti on the wall. Graffiti on the wall. Jungle deep, for the paradise that we did seek was no trip for the weak. There waltzing with the natives. Na 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 na. From the Amazon to Borneo, from Africa to Tokyo, from the darkest jungles of the world, where could I lose him? Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Around in circles every way, he turned to me and he did say, I think you're leading me astray. I want you sell me bio.
Here we go again. We're on the road again. We're on the road again. We're on our way to paradise. We love the jungle, geez. That's where the lion sleeps. For them, those evil eyes, they have no place in paradise.
Graffiti on the wall, just as the sun is going down. They said graffiti on the wall.
Ourselves.
Graffiti on the wall, it says we're magic, graffiti on the wall. Graffiti on the wall. She's nifty, she'll do 150 on a windy day. A little 150 at the nitro and she'll shift me, get me away from the Garda any day. I got her in the buy and sell back in 92. A travelling man in a caravan says this is the big for you. He was looking for 100, I gave him 32. For a spin out the Kinnegad Road and begot you feckin' flow. Oh, my little 150, she's rapid and she's nifty. She'll do 150 on a windy day. My little 150, hit the nitro and she'll shift me, get me away from the Garda any day. I drove her into Newbridge, looking for a couple of parts, alloy wheels and a sat nav and a new push button start. Heading out to Robertstown for the bingo and a beer. Coming down the hill of Allen, she hit the turn in second gear. I was riding across the corral, nice and slow. The guards pulling behind me, Sergeant Kelly, don't you know? I send a buck, just me luck, I hit the nitro hard. By the time the squad hit Brockett's Cross, I had her parked in Brady's yard. Oh, my little 150, she's rapid and she's nifty. She'll do 150 on a windy day. My little 150, hit the nitro and she'll shift me. She'll get me away from the garden any day.
Hoping for a victory of the night against Juventus, and to play us out something completely incongruous with the rest of the show. It will fade out as we go, but hopefully you'll get the message that the voices should be raised tonight for the boys.
I've seen them once before. these things.